It's a light heavyweight showcase between Silky and Lights Out.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of one win, no losses. Stands 64 inches tall, weighing 205 pounds. Fighting out of Dallas, Texas, USA, Robinson. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 8 wins, 3 losses, standing 5 feet, 9 inches tall, weighing 205 pounds, Silky!
When the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee, Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan.
Oh yeah, you know what time it is. This is my UFC debut. But hold up, did they really just call this dude Silky? Like, come on now, you look like a brown leather couch. Almost a black leather couch. There isn't anything silky about you. Who gave you that nickname? It just doesn't make any sense. But you see me throwing out leg kicks. Now, I know you noticed that the HUD is off. I was working on something and I forgot to turn the HUD back on. So for this fight, I don't have the HUD on, and that seems to be a little dangerous because I can't see my body health, I can't see my stamina, but I'm going to try to do my best. So to start this match, I noticed that my opponent, he was trying to stand up and strike with me, but he wasn't doing that great of a job, so I guess that's why he's going to take me down right here with the double leg. We going for a little ride, he's going to end up in side control. Man, that slam is just so nasty. I have to give him some props for that, but I'm going to try to work my way out of this. So I'm going to transition to half guard right here, and he's going to get a few punches in, but I'm going to just stand up. I thought about going to full guard and then reversing to full mount, but I just say, you know what, let me stand up, throw hands with this dude, because I was tagging him up at the beginning of the round. So you see I have him backing up, trying to back him up into the cage so he can run out of room, deliver a nice head kick right there, but he's going to hit me with a two-piece, and I'm going to sway and deliver a nice spinning back kick, and he didn't like that, man. You see, he headhunting right now, he's out of stamina, I could tell, even though my HUD isn't up, but he's just swinging so slow, so I just got to be patient with it. I'm going to take my time, he's landing leg kicks, trying to slow me up, I'm going to get a head kick in right there. But I gotta chill out though, because I know I'm out of stamina. My punches are coming in so slow, he dodging my punches like he's Neo. I guess that's why they call him Silky. I hope that's why they call him Silky anyways. But that was a takedown fail, and you know what time it is. Going to the Muay Thai clinch, and you know I'm about to walk up the stairs on him. Knee to the face, knee to the eyes, nose, grill, knees everywhere. He's not blocking them. So I did a lot of damage in that Muay Thai clinch, but he's gonna block one and transition out of it. And I'm not gonna lie, man. I thought about going back to the Muay Thai clinch, but I made a promise to everybody. No more knees for KOs. I'm done with doing that. I got my attributes up high enough to where I don't need to cheese those Muay Thai knees. So you know what time it is. Let's just go. Stand up, throw them hands, throw them feet. And I think my opponent Silky kind of agrees with me, because you see he's standing up. He's not afraid to box with me, because most of the time the CPU throw a few punches and kicks, then they back off. But this dude, he was just balls to the wall. He was like, yo, let's just do this. So I'm ready, man. You know I got these bricks in my glove. I'm ready to put these hands on Silky. You see the one piece, two piece, three piece, four piece, 5-piece, 6-piece, 7-piece right there, 8-piece, caught him on the way down, and you know I'm gonna jump on top of him, deliver an elbow, and it's a wrap like Christmas toys. He's done, man. I mean, honestly, with a nickname like Silky, do you think I'm about to lose to you? There's no possible way I can lose to a dude that goes by the name Silky. I had to elbow him in the face and knock him out. Just look at the elbows to my opponent's face. He was out with one blow, but I did hit him with like a 100-piece before he dropped. But people just don't know yet how Brits in these gloves, man. They don't know that Dwayne Robinson is a heavy hitter. So anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this fight. I have more UFC coming soon. Holla at you all later. Peace.
Congratulations, man. You won your first fight in the UFC. No UFC jitters either, man. They usually get you every time. Congratulations. I think you have a very bright future.
What up, homie? It's John Moraga here. Congratulations on your first win in the UFC. Great fight. Can't wait to see your next one. I'll be rooting for you. Al rato, homes.